Welcome to the USN Classic Shootout, hosted by Backtrack. This year, we're kicking it off with our very first hurdle race here at Menlo Park High School. Tell us, Adrian, what's in store for us today?
Yes, Hunter, we have been watching very exciting athletics here by the high school students today. And up next is the senior men in the very first 200 meter hurdles race, as you have mentioned. It's on a grass track, but they are prepared. And there you see LJ Fonsell, the world record holder in the 200 meter hurdles. He is in here. We are very excited. This is the very first leg of the Classic Shootout series in 2018, and things are hotting up. So let's have a look at this race as the athletes huddle up at the start.
We just gathered our prayers as athletes. We're all God-loving people, so yeah, we just like to thank the Lord for the opportunity and wish every athlete a good luck and a best race.
In lane one, we have a wild spot entry, Martin John Simon from Montana.
Then in lane two, we have Shami Extian from Kofsis Free State in the red vest.
In lane three, we have Aldia Fonsell, world record holder.
EC Active Athletics Club athlete Rivaldo Roberts goes up in four, and Turks athlete Adam Mayo in lane five.
Taking six, we have Marcus Bonan, seven, Eric van der Walt, and lane eight, Michael Schumann, also wild spot entry.
Four Turks athletes in this field. Let's see what the rest of the athletes can do. Can these wild spot youngsters bring something to the field today? Away they go, and Rivaldo Roberts has fired off like a fire hydrant. He's already on the shoulder of Adam Moyo. LJ Fonsell is not in it at this moment. Rivaldo Roberts is leading them out. Eric van der Walt on the outside looks good. Here comes Fonsell now, but Rivaldo Roberts is still leading them out. Look at Fonsell. Will Roberts hold them off? Fonsell says no. It's a battle for third, but Fonsell is going to take it. Let's look at the time. 22.74 for Fonsell. Roberts in second. What a race by Rivaldo Roberts. This youngster looks very good. But LJ Fonsell once again proving why he is the world record holder.
Well, what a race! Rivaldo Roberts getting his home crowd on their feet as he gives Alia Fonsell a run for his money. But kudos to Alia Fonsell showing his class as he brings back experience to the table, putting down that new Classic Shootout record. Rivaldo Roberts second, Eric van der Walt third, and Adam Mayo settles for fourth.
Kom ek sê, dit was wonderlik geweest. Atletiek gaan nie net vir my oor Olimpiese spele, is wêreldkampioenskap, kom maar games hê. Dit gaan vir my meer oor sulke ondervindinge hierso. Dis 'n vol stadion, dis lekker, is energiek, fantastiese ervaring.
Dit was 'n great experience vir my huis ook, so wat beter kon ek vra? En is 'n baie goeie result vir my om waar gaan ek gaan in hierdie seisoen en so. Ek's happy.
We need something new. And Backtrack in USN came to me and said to me, well, can I have his race? And I said, you know, this is a great idea, especially in the hurdles.
It was great geweest. Ek is baie bly. Die Classic Shootout vind plaas. Dankie vir USN ook.
Since a young age, I've been watching this online, and it's really a dream come true. Running with my hero in LJ Fonsell in the flesh, getting to meet him hurdle to hurdle. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. I'm still excited, a bit shivering. But yeah, I'm very glad. I'd like to thank the Lord for giving me the opportunity.
Ja, dit was 'n baie naby wedloop, Rivaldo Roberts. Hy het die wedloop gelei vir die eerste 150 meter, maar ek het toe gevang op die einde.
Ek het teen toe sien ek armpies hier langs, ek sê ja, okay, dit kan net van self wees.
Opwindende wedloop, kop en kop tot die einde toe.